St. Louis last weekend. The car was in the 640s. Bowman bumps through the beams, and there goes Justin Shearer. He is off the starting line on a clean run through the eighth mile at 175. And Shearer goes down 7-12-7 at only 160, clicking it off early and coasting it through the top end.
Parachutes out, and there you have it. First official NHRA pass.